I can't fucking take it anymore. Why won't I just fucking die? I fucking hate myself. Why can't I ever do anything fucking right? I can't take it anymore. Got a finger on the trigger, about ready to fucking fire. With the gun in my jaw and it's already fully loaded. About to pull the fucking trigger and say, fuck me damn life. But I can't do it myself, cause I'm so goddamn afraid. Do what I have inside of me to do what needs to be done. Gotta try so much hard if I don't want this to be my fate. So I'll see where things go, but I doubt they'll ever get better. Chance I'll still end up dead by the end of the day. I'm a fucking piece of shit, why do I even exist? I've got so many goddamn struggles gotta deal with every day. What is the point of fucking living? Really don't got a clue. Every fucking thing I try to do never ends the right way. If there is a fucking God, why can't you give me some guys instead of staring down at me, seeing how pathetic I am? I'm such a fucking huge joke, I mean, just look at this face. Have you ever seen a motherfucking smile on this face? This failure's all I know, I don't know anything else. I don't even have a fucking friend I can go to for help. If there's something ever goes wrong, it's always me to fucking blame, cause it's always my fault that everything goes the wrong mind. Your mom should have had an abortion, becoming pregnant with me, to have to accept this fucked up son that she raised with my dad. Their lives would be so much better if it wasn't for me, cause I'm nothing but trouble, so I'm better off dead. Got a finger on the trigger, about ready to fucking fire, with the gun in my jaw and it's already fully loaded. About to pull the fucking trigger and say, fuck me damn life, but I can't do it myself, cause I'm so goddamn afraid. Do I have it inside of me to do what needs to be done? Gotta try so much harder if I don't want this to be my fate. So I'll see where things go, but I doubt they'll ever get better, cause I'll still end up dead by the end of the day. I've lost track of all the times I've often thought of suicide and all of the different ways of how I can take my fucking life, cause I'm the last of my species and I'm about to go extinct. To pour the bullet through my head on my motherfucking birthday, being called a bunch of names, just a creepy ass freak. Just should I climb the top of a tree and jump headfirst from there into the bottom of a creek so I can snap my fucking neck? And by the end of trap practice, they will even know that I'm missing. Should I run away from home with a knife in my hand, being chased by the cops because of a stupid ass bitch threatened to slit my fucking throat with blood all over the ground? Maybe one day I'll get lucky, get hit by a car, taking away all the effort of trying to do it myself. So I don't wanna fucking live. What's the point of my life? So I hope and fucking die a very painful, harsh death, because that's what I deserve for all the fuck shit that I've done. Got a finger on the trigger, about ready to fucking fire, with the gun in my head and it's already fully loaded. About to pull the fucking trigger and say, fuck my damn life, but I can't do it myself, so I'm so goddamn afraid. Do I have it inside of me? Do what needs to be done. Gotta try so much hard if I don't want this to be my fate. So I'll see where things go, but I doubt they'll ever get better. Chance I'll still end up dead by the end of the day. This world is so cruel for all it has put me through. Why was I put on this world if I was only meant to be bullied? All of this harassment is too much for me to fucking handle. So I think I'll smoke some cigs just to help with the stress. And while I'm fucking at it, I'm gonna drink a ton of vodka, hoping to forget this day and maybe die from overdrink or lay a light up a blunt. And fuck the stupid ass cunt. Don't wanna die a virgin with no sex in my life. So probably get a prostitute, I mean, who'd wanna fuck me? This woman see me as a creep that deserves to fucking die. So I can't deal with me no more, but soon I'll be her gone for good. So time to save some money so I can buy me a bitch. Whatever change I got left, I'm gonna save from my gun. So when the day ever comes, I'll be ready and set. Just take a shitload of Advil so my body's a fucking cunt. And before I even know, I'll already be fucking dead. Got a finger on the trigger, about ready to fucking fire, with the gun in my head, it's already fully loaded. About to pull the fucking trigger and say, fuck my damn life, but I can't do it myself, so I'm so goddamn afraid. Do I have inside of me to do what needs to be done? Gotta try so much hard if I don't want this to be my fate. So I'll see where things go, but I'll doubt to ever get better. Chance I'll still end up dead by the end of the day. I can't take it anymore. I can't fucking take it anymore. I'm gonna fucking do it. I'm gonna fucking do it. I'm gonna fucking take my goddamn motherfucking life.